Hi everyone, I'm Eric Whitcraft, AIFD Floral Contributor for Florist Review Magazine. And today I'm going to share with you a creative idea that's kind of chic, kind of whimsical, and super fun for your customers. Display it all out and it can make a really fun party idea. And to begin, what I did is I flipped a glass over on a piece of pre-soaked midnight foam and pushed the glass down a distance and then pulled it back off, carved the circle out, and you need to shave it a little bit more than that so that it'll fit in the glass. From there, I attached glue dots to the back, what's going to be the back of the design, and added the ribbon around, one glue dot per each color of ribbon. And I kind of varied the different pattern or placement of each of the ribbons on each of the glasses. And the trick with the paper straw is, of course they're paper and they're made to be in liquid, but didn't want it to dissolve. So what I did is I pushed a small piece of a bamboo skewer into the foam and then fed the straw onto the bamboo skewer, and that just makes it super secure as well. Then for the midollino, if you pre-soak it in a little bit of water, it allows you to bend it and actually knot it. And I just thought that was kind of a fun, whimsical addition. From there, I added in these wonderful roses. They're Princess Aiko from Alexandra Farms. Tucked in some of the craspedia for a little bright yellow and a little bit of the hypericum to finish it off. As well as these spray roses, which I think are wildly green, but they're really fun and they match the paper straws. This variety is called Wasabi, and it's just super fun. I think it's a super fun design, and I think your customers will love seeing it. Super great for a summer party. Definitely give it a try. Thanks for watching today, and we'll hope to see you again soon.